Hello, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 4. It's been so long, I don't even remember how to open inventory. Okay. Sorry for eating, but I'm hungry. Oh, he has glasses. My beanie guy.
Thank you. I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Did you know that Resident Evil was planning to have little children in this game? I don't remember why they didn't make that, but something about child abuse or something like that, I don't know.
Of good things on sale, Strange. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. I'll buy it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Punisher rifle, rocket scope.
What are you buying? Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. just sit in one place and do nothing. Why? My own dog betrayed me. Okay, he little bit helped me, but. Ashley. I will try to upload at least 2 or 3 videos in 1 week. Because it's so long. I have to work and work, and after work I am tired. I am, and yeah, it's hard. It's really hard. Combine. Yes, in first time.
Ashley!
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Ashley. Okay. No. Okay. Who cares? That's what this happens when you do not read instructions.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No! They shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. Oh, you okay?
Leon! What's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
I really don't. get free the pistol, it's called Punisher. I don't remember. Fucking Ashley. Merchandise, meet Ashley. Pain in the ass.
Welcome! Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that. Thank you. What are you buying?
Red Knight. Oh yeah. Punisher. Zero for free. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What are you buying? Thank you.
Upgrade this weapon and then sell it, I think. Maybe. We'll see.
Come back anytime.
Ashley, you stay here with him.
Here.
Ashley, you were sleeping here. It's your place. I think, yep. Yeah, that woman in red dress.
Agarrenlo!
You pervert!
Mm. Okay.
Got a selection of good things. What are you selling?
There's nothing to sell.
Come back anytime.
I don't know. Okay, that will be the next episode. I will need to go to bed, sleep. I need to go to work tomorrow. Thank you for watching, and see you in another episode. Bye.